Okay, welcome along to another video. Today we are playing Captain Commando. I'm playing it on Capcom Arcade. If you've ever seen this, pretty cool. If you haven't, check it out, if it's cool. So I'm just going to start off default. Information about this game. It's in the Final Fight universe, so it's set in Metro City, which is in Final Fight, but like lots of years later. I can't remember when it's set, like I'm gonna say 2030 or something like that. Could be like, I don't know. Also made by Capcom, obviously, who made Final Fight. I've picked a ninja here, not Captain Commando, because I didn't like the look of him. Here you can get him this thing somehow. Came out in 1991. In December of 1991, it was actually doing better than WrestleFest, and also better than Street Fighter World Warrior. At that time, anyway. Not long term, obviously. Captain Commando is in. Captain Commando is in Marvel vs. Capcom and Marvel vs. Capcom 2, right? What's the life there? Box. I haven't even practiced this, so I don't even know the moves particularly. It's a big one, so they're all the same. They're all the same. Yeah. Stage 2. Watched a lot of runs. Didn't practice because I thought I'm probably not going to win. So, there you go. So if I come close, I'm going to be... well, I've loved myself. Everyone seemed to pick the knife guy. Ground control! Ace the boss. Ah, fucking hell. I hate it when that happens, when you get hit just before you can get the chicken. This guy's like a bit like blank on him. flanker with a gun harpoon thing. This at the time of video, this is still on sale. £15, 30 games, 50p a game. If I recommend it. Probably practice doing quite well. I'd say that. Certainly not last.